Today, the Federal Open Market Committee decided to reduce the degree of policy restraint by lowering our policy interest rate by a half percentage point. This decision reflects our growing confidence that with an appropriate recalibration of our policy stance, strength in the labor market can be maintained in a context of moderate growth and inflation moving sustainably down to 2%.
暌违四年，美国联准会在台湾时间19号凌晨2点宣布降息2码，消息曝光激励美股上扬。尽管美股收盘小跌，不过投资人对联准会降息乐观看待。
And if you look historically, 3 months out from the first Fed cut, the S&P's up median 6.4%. It's 9.8% if you go out 6 months. And if you go out 1 year, it's north of 15%. So historically, this is the beginning of a bullish time.
为打击通膨，联准会2022年3月开始升息，如今通膨趋缓，市场预估年底还会再度降息2码。
想看最完整的新闻内容，记得下载 TVBS 新闻网 APP。